Critical Popcorn Review. Sweet and salty. Texture is not that bad. I give it a 10.